And someone didn't press the buzzer for you because you deserve to be going on.
So really why didn't you press the buzzer then?
Because I just don't feel I could bring anything to what you
do. You can't say that to the girl and you didn't press
the buzzer. I'm coming up to give you a hug. That's it.
For a darling.
Last night, I met a guy on the dance floor. Can I let him call me baby?
You are completely my thing.
You got your man, girl!
Spectacular fringe.
Thank you.
Well done. If it goes well and you end up going quite far in the competition, you can get this whole kind of cause I'm worth it thing going on.
Got no excuse. Is that all right? Yeah.
There's a fragility to you that a lot of men are afraid to share with the world.
Oh, here's the female.
She's bringing that into it, look.
Just tell him. My you. Pitch. Back
yeah.
off, baby, okay?
Well, I'm going to go with Keane.
Yeah. The man! That is the right decision. The right decision.
Come on.
You know, what a feeling, you know. The feeling was, oh, you know, that was the feeling I was getting.
Oh my God, it almost sounded really bad.
It didn't sound bad at all. Not at all.
You are a great singer.
Thank you.
Never, ever, ever doubt that. You know, it is hard up here to let people down and I'm sorry. I just, you know.
Oh,
no
Sharon.
Problem whatsoever. Thank you so much.
Little Sharon Corey need a hug. Oh, let's give her a hug. Oh, babe.
I see your true colors shining through.
The person who I'm definitely going with is Brian Kennedy.
Good man. Well, he was very positive about who he was picking. He's like, I'm definitely going with Brian Kennedy.
I love his, he's got
yeah,
great
Yeah, that kind of kicked me right where I didn't want to be kicked.
Brian Kennedy all the
all
way.
All the way.
All the way. That was a no-brainer for me.
You don't have to be so harsh about it.
You don't have to say what you did.
That was Virgo.
How are you now?
Virgo. Hey, how are you? I was in a band with
someone you know.
I was in a band, my first ever band.
Oh, wow.
Kaja. I wish I had hit that button and turned around and seen you.
Yeah, no
we would have had some crack.
No bother.
You're mine. You're fantastic.
Thank you so much, Sharon. Thank you.
In life is like a
star. Come with me. The dream could very possibly be a reality.
That's like a Disney movie or something.
So it won't be a silent car on the way home if one of you have gotten...
Oh, she'll kill me if I get through and she doesn't. Oh.
I enjoyed it, but not enough to want to hit that button.
Oh, my God, she's amazing.
Somebody brought the goddamn button!
From the beginning, we just said, look, if one of us doesn't get through, we'll be supporting each other all the way.
That was then.